begin our project with coloring the entire water bottles with the Sharpie color of your choosing. I chose red, blue, green, and purple. Next, we're going to cut the bottle in a spiral form, starting from the bottom to the top. Now we will push the stick through the top of each water bottle, then tie the twine or yarn on each side of the stick so it can hang. Your wind chime is now complete.